Good day, kids! I am Teacher Gray and I will be teaching you about tens and ones, the place value.
Before we start, let me introduce to you the keywords that we may encounter in this lesson. The first one we have, ones. Ones means the place on the rightmost end. Next, we have tens. When we say tens, it is on the left next to the ones place. Okay, so here's the ones place, and then here's the ten place. Always remember that each place should contain one digit number. In ones place, these are the numbers and value that has one digit. So let's start. We have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. In this part, as you can see, 10 has two digits. So 0 goes to one place, and then the 1 go to tens, which has the value of 10. Next, 11. As you can see, 11 has two digits. So 1 will go to ones place, and then another 1 will go to tens, which has the value of 10. So next, 14. The 4 will go to ones place, and then the 1 will go to tens place, which has the value of 10. Another example, number 20. The 0 goes to ones place and the 2 go to tens, which has the value of 20. Here we have a group of sunflowers. So we will put the flowers in their own places or pots. So let's start with the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have 7 in ones place. Another group of sunflowers, and we will put them on their own place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So there are 9 sunflowers in one's place. Wow, another set of sunflowers. So let's put them in their proper places. If it is one place or tens place. So let's count the sunflowers. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, there are 10 sunflowers in one's place. The rule says in each place should only have one digit number. We need to move the 1 into tens place. 1 tens means we have 10 objects or value. So now, ones has 0 value and tens have 10 value. Let's try this one. There are, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there are 11 sunflowers. So we will put now the 10 sunflowers into tens place. How about the 1 sunflower? So we have now 11 sunflowers in tens. Again, the rule says there are only 1 digit number in each place. So we are going to move the one sunflower in one's place. Let's analyze this figure. We have 12 sunflowers, and in one's place we have 2 sunflowers, and in the 10th place we have 10 sunflowers. So we are going to complete this table by knowing what is the number, the place of each number, and its value. So what is the number here? So we have a total of 12 sunflowers. So we need to put 12. 1 and 2. 12. And how about place? Remember that 1 is in the rightmost and 10 is beside of it. So we need to say the 1 will be the 10th, and then the 2 will be the 1s. Okay? So how about the value? The 1's place has 2 sunflowers, and then the 10's place has 10 sunflowers. So the value of 1 will be 10, and then the value of 2 will be 2. So there are sets of eggs from 10's place and 1's place. Let's count how many eggs are there. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So there are 17 eggs. So the number will be 17. So we will put 1 and 7. How about the place? We have only 2 places. 10's place and 1's place. Remember that the 1's place is on the rightmost end, and then the 10's place is next of 1's place. So 1 will be the 10's, and then 7 will be the 1's. How about the value? So in 1's 10's or 10's place, we have 10 eggs. So meaning to say the value is 10, and then in 7 ones or 1's place we have 7 eggs. So the value of 7 is 7. Kids, try to answer this one. So I will give you an example, and after that you can answer it by writing on your paper. So in number 1, the number is 15, and then the underlined number is 5. So we will know what is the place of 5 and its value. So 5 is in the rightmost end, which means the place of 5 is in 1's place. And then if it is 1's place, the value of 5 will be also 5. Okay, your turn. So if you are finished, let's answer the following. So in number 1, again, the underlying number is 5. And then the place of 5 is in 1's place. And then the value is 5. How about in number 2? The number is 13, and then the underlying number is 3. So the place is 1's. And then the value is 3. How about in number 3? The number is 16. And then the underlined number is 1. So the place of 1 is in the 10th place. The value of 1 is 10. Correct. How about number 4? We have here 8. So since it is only one digit, meaning to say the place of it is in the 1's place. And then the value is 8. How about 19? The underlined number is 9, so the place is in 1's place. And then the value is 9. Number 6, 20. So the underlined number is 2. So the place is in the 10th place. And then the value is 20. 7, we have 11. And then the underlined number is 1. But the place is on the 1's place. And then the value is 1.
For your activity, please open your book on page 120 to 122. That's all for today. Goodbye, kids, and see you next time.